I've been all around the world. I've even been to the tropical islands with native girls. Seen the long dark curls that wear nothing but a smile. And I've been across the ocean in a butch bike canoe. Rudolph the noggin in a 222. And to tell you the truth, I like it in Duluth. We get summer here 2 weeks in July. The rest of the time it's cold and rainy and snow falls all the time. But where we've seen the entire nation, can you get cheaper refrigeration? Been all